Hi, Jill. How are we doing?
Well, we're a little sad because we are still waiting on our results. We are 8 miles from the Canadian border, and we have vaccines, we have passports, but we have no negative COVID test. And without that, we can't get into Canada.
We assume that COVID tests are negative. We just don't have responses yet.
That's a true statement. But we just had lunch.
That's
super
good.
Easy on our escapade, as you can see.
Yep.
And now we're just gonna hang out.
Enjoy the afternoon.
Who knows?
It's a beautiful day.
It is.
Nice rest area, just south of Sault Ste. Marie. Oh, well, here we are. Let's hope we get a message soon.
We will.
All right.
Through views till dark, falling asleep under stars. When you just feel like leaving, searching for air worth breathing, it's always camping. It's always camping.